Video the whole thing. That way I can just pull stills out of it.